Currently, it's harvesting season in Tesol. Absenteeism of learners from school is very common during this time of the year as many children stay back home to help their parents with garden work. According to the school head teacher, Ben Wejulo Okeju, the school enrollment is 908 learners, but currently the school has half of its population.
School. We are 7 men and 7 female. So when we sat down, we organized an operation on Monday to find out why these children were absent.
Are you bringing the books?
What we found from these learners was that they were left, the parents made them to go and pick granuts in their villages in order to get money. And understand the cost of a basin was 1,000 shillings. So they wanted to get money in order to get some scholastic materials that they were lacking.
The continuous absenteeism has irked leaders who have warned parents to end the act. Parents have been blamed for not valuing education.
During this season, really want to engage in a lot of domestic activities. And this has affected school attendance of many learners. Given that this year in Kumi district there seems to be a better harvest of food, especially granuts and maize, so many parents have also deliberately requested the children to stay out of school to support them harvest this food, and they give reasons that, you know, last year we didn't have food, now this time we're not going to leave food rot in the gardens, we don't have money to even get other kind of labor to help us get this food.
I got a report about absenteeism from the headmaster. I went ahead to ask the parents for an explanation, but they said the children should work for money, since they're the ones who take the school fees.
Absenteeism has lowered the morale of the teachers.
The attendance of the class is not always good when it comes harvesting season. More so in this primary six, I have like 130 children. But in everyday attendance, you realize that the number keeps on deteriorating. It always happens when it comes time of harvesting and even wedding. You find that the number keeps on reducing in every day. And it becomes always worse in Fridays. You realize that the number is just a third of the class.
Parents admitted retaining their children to help them in garden work, and some shared their experiences.
It is true, because I also see that in some gardens, there are children working during school days. They are kept in the gardens by their parents, yet they're supposed to be at school. In Olupe Primary School, most children miss out on classes because their parents keep them home to help in gardening and other household chores.
Olupe, which has been in existence for 25 years, is a government-aided school that has never had a primary 7 pupil pass in Division 1. Without any measures in place, leaders are concerned the poor performance is likely to continue. Story compiled by Tolbert Edite for the news.